Here we encounter an ocelot. Ocelots tend to be nocturnal hunters whose main diet consists of smaller vertebrates. They belong to the Pardalis species or Leopardus genus of the Felidae family. Also known as the dwarf leopard, it is smaller in stature than its predatory cousins, and with a body length of 1 to 2 meters, about the same size as a domestic cat. Ocelots are characterized by a gray or yellow-brown pelt, which is flecked with black. All species are native to the Americas.